August 25th, 1819, my dearest Teresa, I feel I exist here and I feel I shall exist hereafter, to what purpose you will decide. My destiny rests with you, and you are a woman, 18 years of age, and 2 out of a convent. I love you, and you love me. At least you say so, and act as if you did so, which last is a great consolation in all events. But I more than love you, and cannot cease to love you. Think of me sometimes when the Alps and ocean divide us, but they never will unless you wish it. Lord Byron.